and deeper still, thy goodness, child, pierceth a father's bleeding heart, and checks the cruel sentence on my faltering tongue. Let me whisper it to the raging winds or howling deserts, for the ears of man it is too shocking. Yet have I not vowed, and can I think that great Jehovah sleeps like Chemosh and such fabled deities? Ah, no! Heaven heard my thoughts and wrote them down. It must be so. 'Tis this that racks my brain and pours into my breast a thousand pangs that lash me into madness. Triumphed o'er his foes. Therefore, tomorrow's dawn. Tomorrow's dawn. I can no more. Then I kill for Far above your as your place.